camera and just getting himself sorted.
Alfred Cortot.